all right, you guys, Sephora has friends and family, so obviously I had to go in and just, you know, I don't know, buy stuff I didn't need. Yes, I have two glasses on my head, my beard, and my sunglasses. As you could tell, I was definitely messing around in the store. This is just how it is. So I'm gonna show you what I grabbed really fast. Obviously, I got some Olaplex Leave-In Treatment number 6. Really great to leave in, particularly if you have curly hair. Really helps the hair. My daughter's been using it, and her hair always looks phenomenal. And since mine's growing out, I'm trying this. So, I also, though, still love my Amika, the gel cream. This also works really well. So, I picked this up as well. Can't live without my Charlotte Tilbury Iconic Nude. It's just a must. Must bag, must have, love it. I did try a new Lawless watermelon color because, you know, why not? Looks super fun. And then I got this. Wait, can we show it to you? I got these. They're like cream shadows, basically. They come in like a little, here, I'll show you for a little packaging. They come like this. Ta-da! And you guys, they just stay on. They're right here, as you can see them, like right in here. So those are the two colors. I did want the blue, but I was like, will I wear it? I couldn't decide if I would actually wear that, so I skipped out. I also love the lip glosses from them, so I bought this one. It is called Dolled Up. Yes, thank you very much. I'll be wearing that. And Jimmy, I bought two lip glosses. I don't know why. I just freaking love lip products. And then I also bought the Amika hair mask to try. So that is my haul from Sephora for friends and family. So hopefully you have a coupon and you can get there this weekend. Toodaloo!